Well, you know, in the end game, no, it was just composure, you know. We just wanted to close the game really quick, but you know, it's really not. We should have just held the ball a bit longer, but we made quite a few mistakes coming into the end. That's why the lead went down to 5, I think. So you know, we just have to have our composure, especially during the end game. We have to know if we're up or if we're down, so that we know what to do. Not when you're up by 13 and then you rush your points. So you're giving away easy shots to the opponents when they have fast breaks or layups. That's what happened. You know, our composure got out, but you know, it's good in doing the end. It came back, and we got the victory today.
Coach, after this game, what have you seen from EJ that you like so far, and how do you plan on integrating him more to your system?
Well, I think he's getting a lot of boards. I didn't see yet the stats, but his physicality inside and grabbing boards and getting, you know, he likes to power inside, so that's a good thing for us, so our shooters can be open.
Thank you, Coach. Junmar, ano yung gustuhan mo sa performance nyo today, kahit kung hindi pinakita mo, and how was it playing against Alison?
What I want to know about Sanam today again, Nolan and Niger sa game ito. Buti nakuha namin yung panalo. Yun yung importante kasi after no, dalawang sunod na talo, kailangan namin mag-bounce back. Tapos ayun, playoffs na ito. So, then, kailangan namin mag-step up lahat. Buti nakuha namin yung panalo. Importante sa amin ito. Sabi nga ni Coach kanina, before na start ng game, sa dugout, sabi niya, kailangan namin makuha yung game one kasi yun yung importante sa series. Good thing nakuha namin.
Junmar, lagi nilang kinukumpara sa'yo si Justin Olana. I'm sure gusto marinig ng mga tao to galing sa'yo mismo. Anong masasabi mo sa mga pinapakita ni Justin Olana?
Sobrang taas ng potential ng bata. Since sobrang lakas ng katawan niya. Hirap na ako sa niya, tapos mabilis siya sa akin. So, pero yung basketball naman 5-on-5 naman yun eh, so hindi naman yung 1-on-1, so and thankfully na ako sa mga teammates ko, tinulungan ako ng mga teammates ko, then nakuha namin yung panalo ito, so.
Congratulations in game 1. Ano bang diferensya ngayon ni EJ para kay Jordan in terms sa paano kayo yung upload court players kayo? Ang diferensya ngayon ni EJ ko kay Jordan?
Si EJ kasi sobrang lakas siya sa ilalim. Sobrang lakas siya sa boards. Then, si Jordan naman, like pure scorer talaga eh. Pero si ito siya, no, hustle player, grabe yung energy niya sa loob, so nag-compliment din siya, no, sa team, so and kailangan lang ako adjustments namin, so papanoorin namin yung video bukas, then magkano kami kung ano yung kailangan namin adjust.
I know it's just one day, but Do you think ang impact to but do you think EJ is the guy?
Sorry, I wasn't listening.
Si EJ na ba yung guy na mura in terms of import din dalawang beses ang Jordan din ang Tiger Yui Shelton. So,
kasi Jordan naman kasi we sub because we were really scared of his hamstring. Kasi yung games now yung games now kasi it's gonna be every other day, so we just don't know. Alam namin well everybody knows yung hamstring this trade-door yan, so if it comes then there's gonna be a few games that we won't play with an import. So plus the as what I told you guys, the doctor said na baka in case he plays hard or ano baka maging tear, so you know we just didn't want to put that in consideration. So at saka for his career also we're gonna force him to play hard, tapos he might tear his hamstring. So we changed Jordan, it's because of the injuries, it's not because of his performance.
That's a closing press conference. Thank you, everyone. Sorry, the line.